Indian economy went through major ups and downs since independence. In this video, we will look at the growth story of India's industrial sector since 1947. We can divide this growth into four phases. Phase 1, from 1948 to 1956. Phase 2, from 1956 to 1980. Phase 3, from 1980 to 1991. And Phase 4, from 1991 to 2018. During the Phase 1, due to limited resources, India could only focus on one sector. Our policymakers chose agriculture to provide the basic necessities to the people of India. So this phase did see the launch of industrial policy in 1948, but not much growth took place during this phase in the industrial sector. Phase 2 marked a drastic change for the industrial sector with the advent of Mahalanobis' strategy of import substitution industrialization. India wanted to achieve the tag of a developed country and invested huge amount of capital into building these heavy industries. This pattern of investment continued, but saw a steady decline. By 1980, the policymakers had realized the shortcomings of Mahalanobis' strategy, and it was time to move on. During Phase 3, India started the process of gradual liberalization. The government focused on attracting foreign investment on one hand, and on the other hand, it focused on protecting the domestic industries. The argument given in favor of this protectionism was infant industry argument. It refers to the protectionism given to a particular industry in the initial years. It was thought that our industries were incapable of facing competition with their international counterparts. Phase 4 marked the beginning of new economic policy with respect to the industrial sector. Important policies such as de-licensing, deregulation, disinvestment, and easy tariff policy were introduced.